On Pantaloon SIIMA 2018, we have a gorgeous lady with her beautiful, well-deserved award. I must say, the moment the song came out, everybody was addicted to it, right? It was a song where you couldn't listen to it once, you just had to keep listening to it. So how does it feel to get this sort of a recognition?
Yeah, feeling too good. Thank you so much and SIIMA for giving me this award. I was pleasure to take this award and I'm very happy and excited to when they're saying my name Madhu Priya, like I was feeling very happy and I was crazy.
Yeah, absolutely. But you must tell us, because SIIMA is an award where the audience have to vote for you and that's how you win, right? So what would you like to tell the Telugu audience?
Thank you so much for all my Telugu audience who voted for me and naki award ravali. I am the perfect person for this award and Jeppi, they selected me. Thank you so much everyone and I never forgot you people and love you so much with your love and affection. I got this award. Thank you so much. This award dedicated to all Fidda team for giving me this opportunity to sing this song and also in all the audience and my family and especially my husband.
So lots of love to everybody who she mentioned. And I must say, like, you know, when Fidda came out, I think this was one song that got everybody attracted to the film. And right now, like, all our friends on Facebook who are tuned into us live will definitely not forgive me if I send you without singing a couple of lines for us. So if you could please sing a few lines of this song.
Sure. వచ్చిండే మెల్ల మెల్లగా వచ్చిండే క్రీమ్ బిస్కెట్ వేసిండే గమ్మున కూసోనియ్యడే కుదురుగా నిలుచోనియ్యడే సన్న సన్నగా నవ్విండే కునుకే గాయబ్ చేసిండే ముద్ద నోటికి పోకుండా మాస్టర్ డిస్టర్బ్ చేసిండే.
My God, that was fantastic. And I must tell you, I'm a huge fan. Even till today, every day I have to listen to this song at least once. Otherwise, my day is not complete at all. But you know what? When you were singing, I saw that you were expressing so cutely for all the words. Do you plan on acting anytime soon?
If chances come to me, I'll do, definitely.
Okay, so that's a huge announcement. So Madhu Priya is ready. Yeah, no, Madhu Priya is ready to act. Huh? So whoever is like ready to cast her, I'm telling you, you'll have a beautiful voice. You'll have a beautiful face. What more do you need, huh?
Thank you so much.
Most welcome. So this moment that you're like...
Again, finally, I want to tell all the audience for voting me for SIIMA.
Absolutely. Very well deserved and a lot more awards to come your way.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. And we have someone with us who I think all of you have been waiting for. It's truly an honor. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for joining us in this Facebook Live. I must tell you, it's so difficult to get his attention because everybody wants selfies with you. Everybody wants a picture, a moment with you. How does it feel to walk out of the stage with an award that to the fans have voted for you? How is this feeling?
Yeah, it's a great feeling because identifying your first time work at this international podium is always exciting and it's a very nice feeling. I'm happy about it.
When you worked on this project, did you expect so much recognition, so much love from the fans and like an award? Did you know it from the beginning or was this all like a pleasant surprise?
One thing I knew that it's going to be connected. I mean, it will connect to the young audience. But I didn't know that it will be remade in all the languages and it will be a blockbuster. I never expected a blockbuster.
Okay.
But I thought like this film will make a mark.
And if right now, if you could turn back and think about that one person who probably believed in you just as much as you or whoever motivated you or who you think this award truly deserves to be dedicated to, who would that be?
Yeah, actually, in the period of the struggle, you know, there are people who support you, they believe in you, but over a period of time, everybody have their own doubts. But throughout, one person who always believed more than me multiple number of times was my mom. I think, yeah. Yeah, I forgot, but I didn't forget, but yeah, actually truly deserving person is my mom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sure she must be tuning into this live or we will definitely show this video to her later. If there's something that you could tell your mom with this award in your hand, what would that be?
Yeah, mommy, no, first inch namin daniki, this is what we got. Thank you so much.
That's truly very, very special. But now that you have an award, I think it's all geared up for the next, right? I think people have a lot of expectations from you to see what your next film is going to be about. Any announcements that you can tell us? What's lined up in for you next?
It's too early to make it. But I'm doing it in Hindi, the same thing.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. So, but after that, I'll be doing a Telugu film. But yeah, it will take its time to, you know, make it official.
Okay. But how is it working in for like another language? Like, I mean, in Telugu cinema, I think, like, you know, now you've created a mark for yourself. But Bollywood's like a huge space, right? Like, does that frighten you a little bit? Or are you extremely confident about the script? How are you looking at it?
No, I'm not frightened, but I'm excited that, you know, there are few areas in Arjun Reddy where I've not shown it to the audience. And koni few scenes, like, you know, I was in the writing level itself, like, they were in the bracket. So I thought, like, I could open that there because it is a little open coming to the censor as well. It is open then in South. So I thought, like, you know, the voice will be heard properly in a louder way. So that is only the reason I'm doing it in Hindi.
That's very broad thinking, I must say. But, you know, Arjun Reddy as a film, like, I think when it released, people probably thought that this is not only targeted at a certain group of the audience, but it broke barriers the moment it released because there was so much acceptance from everybody, right? So what would you like to say to the audience? Because I'm sure they played a huge part in this.
Yeah, I always thank my cult audience in other podiums as well. But, you know, when you're producing, writing, directing, all doing everything for the first time, actually, when we released the teaser on February 14, 2016, we got the reaction by afternoon. So actually, before getting into the theaters, we got the actual, feedback. I mean, we were like more than expected it was. The teaser reaction was exuberant. So I always want to thank the cult audience who always supported, you know. You feel like, you know, somewhere like, you know, we are hitting the right. Because that was a character teaser. That was a very deliberate attempt from our side to show it that this is going to be the character. And the trailer was like, you know, this is going to be the film. So we made it very deliberate that, you know, the trailer was 3 minutes 15 seconds to show it to the audience that it's a lengthy film. We want that to be established.
Correct.
Yeah, so hiding the crux. So, you know, people came into the theater with expecting, the, you know, watching the teaser and the trailer. But most of them said, I think everybody said that they got to see much more than what it was in the teaser and the trailer. Yeah, so I think, yeah. So when I look back, I feel, yeah, especially, I mean, like, I don't know, I mean, thank you could be a very easy word to say, but I can promise, I want to promise that I'll make a meaningful cinema all the time. I'll try to make it.
We truly have that belief in you, but my final question to you would be, there are so many aspiring filmmakers out there who have very big dreams, right? But somewhere down the lane, due to pressure or something, they get pushed down towards the stereotypical cinema that we have, especially in Indian cinema. If there is one advice or anything that you would like to say to motivate those filmmakers who are aspiring to make films like you, what would that be?
See, it's sad that, you know, we are used to a kind of thing where, you know, a director is being told what to do, what not to do. That should never happen, actually. You know, like, actually, sometimes when I think, like, are we struggling for the basics? You know, are we struggling for the basics? Because it's his job to decide everything, every pin and detail. So I feel like, you know, don't listen to anybody. You know, that's I can advise. Yeah, that's the thing. I can advise that be adamant, be mad, and never listen to anybody other than you. Because this has become a, I mean, like, we need, sad thing is, like, we have to underline this.
Yeah.
Which we don't, actually. Yeah. We don't want to do it. Uh-huh. Yeah. So, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I know this must be, like, you know, an ecstatic moment for you. And so many people want to grab you away. But then thank you so much for coming and joining us on Facebook, on this live. Quickly, if you could just say, like, goodbye to everybody, that would be great.
Yeah. Thank you for everything. And, yeah. We'll meet again, hopefully, in next year or a coming year.
Absolutely. Looking forward to a lot more fantastic films from you, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us. And now we have the winners walking out, which is...